Hey guys, Xelantics Online, and I'm playing Yume Nikki. So this is my second, dream? I'm gonna call them dreams, from now on. So, don't think I'm mad. I'm talking about dreams. So the TV is still odd. Now, I believe that last time we went through this door, and this door. So, let's go through this brightly colored door. That looks fun. These guys are weird. Can I talk to them? Hello? Hello? Okay, ooh. Ooh, that guy looks funny. Hello! What are you doing? Let me talk to you, damn it. Let me talk to you! Ooh, he doesn't sound very happy. Okay. Oh, cool. He's making noise. Oh, what's this? Hello? You look super duper happy. Oh man, this game's trippy. Cool. Oh, what's it? Oh my god! Crazy colored blocks and him. Oh, he just looks so happy. What the hell is this? Excuse me? Is that a door? Ooh, I found it. Oh no, where have I gone to? Oh, that's the door back. Okay then. Cool. At the same, are they blood drops? That's disturbing. Where am I going? What am I doing? I think there's only one path I can go. I said that I really love this game's disturbing nature. It's great. I love it. Oh. Oh. We're going to a new area. And there's another. Oh. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oh. Some floating things. Hello. Oh. What have you done to me? Where am I? Where is this? Where am I? I guess I'll just aimlessly wander around here until I find something. Hopefully of a kind and forgiving nature. Oh, there's another thing. Ah, you bastard. Alright, I gotta go all the way around. Alright, we'll talk to that guy and see where he takes us. Oh, you! Mr. Stacked Box Guy! Where am I? Just saying, like, where am I? I have no idea where I am. I think that's the point, really. It's a dream. Think. Maybe this is her real life, and the other one's a dream. Can I do anything? Can I talk to the lamps? What is happening? I feel like this is the exact same path that I came here on, but it's not neon, it's this checkerboard and lamppost. Floating in the mist. Ooh, cool. I'm not gonna be able to get there, you bastard. Ah. What's some random floating trees? Is that a duck lady? Is she coming after me? Oh, no. How am I gonna get past her? Fuck it. Leg it. No. Oh! No, I can't get past her! Oh, you bastard! Alright, if I can lead her, I could probably lead her around. Oh. She's not trying to kill me! Sweet. Oh. Oh, that was... Whew! Nightmare averted! You gonna follow me? Okay. That's fine. You're a weird, weird lady. Oh, Jesus! Oh no, what have I done? Oh! Oh, what the fuck is that?! Happening. What? Where the hell am I? This took a weird turn. Oh. Ah, you're a little bastard. That might be the same thing. It is the same one. Ha-ha! Oh, I caught a midget! Hello, Mr. Midget. Is there anything else here? Or is it literally just you, Mr. Midget, running around? Yeah. I don't know what's going on. I seriously think it's time for this dream to end. Yeah. There's not much else here, I don't think. Hi, Mr. Midget. How are you? Hello. Is she gonna make me wake up in a horrible, horrible fit? Okay, well. Then go away. We're done. That was a nice dream. That was a nice... Nice, odd dream. Should we go... We'll do one more. We'll do one more. Get back in bed. Wait, get out of bed. We'll save first. Okay. Okay, we'll go one more venture. I want to see what's in that other room. Why do I always wake up on my balcony? This is the thing I've always asked myself. You go to sleep, wake up on your balcony. Alright. This room. Oh. What's happening here? Some kind of block world? What is in here? Don't say some kind of block monsters. That would be the worst. Okay. What's in here? Oh! Hey, I found a bed! That's not supposed to happen. Oh. Excuse me? Back in the frickin' bed and get back into the weird dream world. Alright. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. Alright, well, that's all I'm doing for today. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, or subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye!